So welcome friends, welcome to my channel Technical Maithi, and today I present you another very important Photoshop tutorial. So actually I started a series of Photoshop tutorial on my channel because of my channel is Technical Maithi, related to all technical and science related videos. So actually friend, I am not talking properly because I drink a hot soup, so my tongue is extremely burned, so I have a problem to talk. So okay, so in this guild, so I try my hard to speak. So okay friends, so today I show you that how you can change the color of already drawn stroke by brush tool. So what I want to say that, so okay, so I just assume, so okay, so as you can see that I opening a blank full HD document in Adobe Photoshop. Right here, this is called brush tool. So as you can see, this is a color black. So suppose I drawn a stroke black. Okay, so in so many tutorials where it available that how you can stroke as red color, that means if I want to next going to use, if I want to again stroke it, previously I have to decide the color. Suppose this is, I make a black stroke, and suppose I want to make a red stroke, so I'll just go to here, this layer panel, I select red and okay. So as you can see, this is the red stroke it. So, and the problem is this tutorial is mainly available in YouTube, that how you can change the color of the stroke, but the problem is how to change the color of a stroke after drawing. That means, as you can see, I make a black stroke and I make a red stroke. So how to change this color of the stroke, because it is very much complex. I make a 2.5 hours on research that how to you can change this already drawn color of a Photoshop stroke. So already color, already drawn stroke of a brush tool. So how to change this color? So okay, so there are many tricks and tips available there on adjustment layer, but as you can see here, I have nothing adjustment layer. So okay, so only one layer, this is my background, and this is also locked. So how to change this? So okay, so before I changing this, I show you the easy pattern first. So So as you can see that, so actually I design a just type of this type of my YouTube thumbnail. So just uncheck it all. So I want to just show. So as you can see, this also I make using this brush tool. Okay, so this also this black frame style, that means this black straight line I also using draw this. How to draw straight line, just holding the shift key and just rub it down. So as you can see that this is the black highlight which I also draw using brush tool, but I want to change this already drawn the color. Here I drawn it black and I want to change in something else. So how to do that? So let's see how to do that. So as you can see here, this is locked layer. So first you have to unlock this. So just follow my mouse cursor. First unlock it. After that, as you can see there, so this is locked. Okay, locked means you cannot do nothing. You cannot do nothing on stroke, shadow, drop shadow, nothing. So to apply the these things which I want to say, you have to first unlock it. So okay, unlocking. this is locked and this is just write down, just click on this key icon, lock icon. So this is unlock the layer. So after that, as you can see there, in this here, follow my mouse cursor, in here light a small letter called FX. Just click on that and select stroke. After that, how to change this color? So make sure that here it is not inside or outside, make it is center or inside. So okay, it totally depend upon, but I prefer you to go it to the center. So okay, so after that, this is the size. Just click on the size and just scroll down your navigation key by 1, 2, 3, 4. That means just you can also drag your mouse here. So just so okay, just 1 by 1, 16, 17. As you can see there, the fill color is also increasing. Okay. As you can see that the whole red color is the whole black color, the whole total black border, which I make this using this brush tool, is now in blue. But one thing you can see, actually I make this video on my screen recorder, so you have to see that this is not pure black, something scratchable effect on here. As you can see that it is not pure blue, something crisscross black effect. So if you see this in a good display, as you can see that there is something not properly blue, something some type of scratching effect, crisscross effect. I don't know what is the effect name, so I make my own name also. Okay, so I friends, in my video in the middle, some of my past video, I want to laugh you, because you have to don't be serious on anything, just take it as a childish. So okay, so as you can see, this is not proper blue. So how to do that, how to convert it to into proper solid color? So as you can see here, it option this car overprint. This is the size, this is the center, and blend mode is normal. Always leave it to normal. So if you okay, so nothing or change, so always give it to the normal. So just click on this button overprint. So as you can see that the total color is going to a solid color. So okay, as you can see, if I uncheck over, as you can see that this is a crisscross, not a solid blue color. Just click on overprint. So okay, and as you can see that this is, and as you can see that, okay, so the black border transfer into a blue border. So this is the option. So what I do here, go to the stroke option and make the size. Okay, so this is the black color option, and make it always center, and make sure that you click check this option overprint. Okay, select this overprint option, so it's filled as solid color. So and you can, so as you can see, this is a black color, and thus increasing 1 by 1 by 1. As you can see, this is my color is covering here. So okay, so this is the step. So another thing is, suppose you want here I test as blue, here I cover the black brush color with blue color. If you change the color also here by selecting, suppose I want to replace with red. Okay, so go to red, and again increasing. Okay friends, so as you can see, total increasing. So that's, so as you can see the total replace. If I uncheck overprint, then this is the scratchy effect. Just click on overlay. So go to stroke and adjust the size as much as you want to replace this color. So okay, so after that, go to the position, make sure that it is always center, and blend mode normal, and go to the opacity. 100%. So okay, 100, 90 to 100, make this range. So otherwise, okay. So okay, so this is a step. This is one number step. So I suggest you to use this step when this type of you make an color stroke on straight line using brush tool. Then this FX method is very useful. So this is for straight line. Now I show you how to do this thing using a curve line. So okay, so open. So actually, friends, I make this tutorial really lengthy because all YouTube tutorial I say that they are very in fast. So people nothing understand their tutorial. So I make this tutorial very slowly. That's why you understand. So okay, now just suppose okay anything color. So suppose this is sky blue. Okay, I make a stroke in using sky blue. Okay, so I want, as you can see, I already drawn this sky blue line using my brush tool. So how to replace the color of this already drawn line? So this is the another method. This is very effective for this curve line. Previous method is for straight line. This is for curve line. How to do that? Again, you don't have to unlock the layer here. So okay, go to layer. After that, select new fill layer. Okay, so go to the layer and select new fill layer. As you can see there is an option called solid color. Select solid color. And here is a very important step. Select any of this color. So okay, so red, green, blue, violet. Okay, so here I select, suppose I want to change this blue color as red. So okay, after that select okay. So as you can see, so you can also change the this which color you picked up. You also mix the color here, because in previous when there are only primary colors available, when I pick the colors of it, there are white, red, blue. But after the opening dialog box, you can also mix the color from here. So okay, so in which color you want to transfer those lines. So okay, so suppose okay, so okay, I okay, so as you can see here, go to the this option, go and follow my arrow. This is my mouse pointer, and just click on this color fill one. Okay, color fill one, and go to this option normal. Just click on this. As you can see, there is a drop down menu of coming. Just click screen. So as you can see that I want to change this color as red. Okay, so as you can see here, the color is also changing here. So okay, so red, so lighten the screen. So as you can see, this is my primary color which I already drawn in and which I want to replace with red. So as you can see that replace with red. Okay, there are so many colors. Actually, the goal is you have to find out, you have to choose one by one here. So you have to choose one by one here. You have to choose one by one here which color you match. As you can see, my case, my color is match in hue version. So in which version you color, your color is match, it totally depend on you which color you pick up. So I don't previously actually I don't know which color you chosen and which color in case your match. So you have to try all of this option here, and maybe some of the color you already match. So okay, so it depends on which color you want to change. Suppose, okay, so I change this here. So I want to change this line here with yellow. With yellow, okay. So as you can see that, go to yellow. Now change the color. As you can see that, in my case, in the lightened color, the color is changed. So, as you can see, it's also match in hue version. It depends on in which color from your color is missed. Maybe in hue, you have to try this so many options, because you have all you create a great creative work, so you have to try. I know it's a lengthy process, but the accuracy is very much type 100%. You get 100% accuracy here. So okay, so this is the step. So don't be hesitant, just try all of this option in which option your color is matched. Okay, so previously I drawn this green color, as you can see. This is my green color, and I replaced with this my yellow color. So okay, so this is the step that how you can change any drawn stroke, this line called stroke, because it is randomly. So how you can change any stroke which is already drawn by the brush tool. So okay, so if you face any trouble regarding this, the color changing of this, feel free to comment down below on my video. So okay friend, if you like this video, please, I guaranteed you cannot find this type of tutorial on Photoshop. So okay, nobody can understand in this manner, in this way. So okay friends, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe among with your friends, and please subscribe to my channel. I request you to please subscribe my channel. So okay friends, goodbye.